Hi guys, for this video, I'm gonna share to you how do I change our Wi-Fi password on SkyBroadband. So first step is go to your browser or any apps like Google Chrome. Then just type 192.168.1.0.1, then enter. So at this point, you can log into your account by using your password is admin. Then for your username, just leave it blank. Then after you type the password, just log in. Then yun, nakapasok na kayo sa account nyo. So for changing your Wi-Fi password, just go to wireless, click nyo lang. Then after that, click nyo lang yung primary network. So ayan, po yung new password na tinaip nyo kanina. So, ayan. Nakakonnect na po kayo nun after nun. So, tuturuan ko rin po kayo kung paano nyo pwedeng i-reboot yung Wi-Fi nyo kung tinatamad man kayong tumayo para patayin ito. So, pwede nyo siyang gawin dito sa page na to. So, click nyo lang yung system. So, wait lang. Nag-loading pa po. So, yan. Type nyo lang po yung... Click nyo lang yung reset. Then, kung mabasa nyo yung reboot the device, click the reboot. So, ayan. May magka-pop up na please confirm reboot the device. Click nyo lang yung okay. So, ako hindi ko na siya i-reboot. So, ayan. Kusa siyang mamamatay. Then, kusa rin siyang mag-open. So, yun lang po. Thank you.